The direct snap will not yield any yards for the Trojans. He will be swallowed by number 62, Michael Wade, and number 11, Savion Jackson. Some upcoming Clayton High School athletic events. Both the soccer and the women's volleyball team will play play at home tomorrow. Come out and support your Comets.
Got a flag down.
The tournament is trying to take it on the draw, but hold on, fans. We have a flag. We have some lobby on the field.
Oh, yeah.
And it looks like we'll be bringing that one back. The penalty looks like it'll be on South Johnston. So once again, fans, if you're a Comet Nation or Comet Country, our men's soccer team plays South Johnston at home tomorrow, and our ladies' volleyball team plays Nightingale at home. Come out and support all of your Comets. Hashtag Comets All In. The whole charge of the Trojans will bring that touchdown back, and they make it second around maybe 25.
Because they weren't from here when we played for it.
Number two, the pair of Patterson on the carry. He'll be stopped short. They'll bring up third about four for the Trojans.
Let's go, defense!
Number six, Romeo Sanchez, back deep for the senior.